Hello and welcome back to the Wonderkid Advent Calendar. Today, day 18, we're getting ever closer now to Christmas Day, so not many Wonderkids left to go. So if you're enjoying the series, make sure you do drop a like on the video for me and subscribe to the channel if you're new around here so you never miss one of these videos and never miss any future videos from me either. Behind door number 18 then is attacking midfielder Rodrygo from Santos. Rodrygo then is an attacking midfielder on the left-hand side of the pitch, predominantly an inside forward on the left, but can play up front as an advanced forward pretty well as well. For a 17-year-old, some of his attributes are just phenomenal. Look at these technicals. Dribbling a 15, first touch 15, passing 14, technique 15. Really, really incredible. So 14 finishing as well. Obviously makes him a very good striker, but 14 finishing as an inside forward is superb. Physical stats also really, really impressive. Pace of 14, acceleration of 15, agility of 16 and balance of 12. I mean, the other ones are really good as well, I've got to say. Like, or you can list them all and they'll all be fantastic. The mentals, perhaps at his young age, let him down a little bit. But of course, if you tutor him, he'll be absolutely fine getting those mentals up. Really good off the ball though, really good flair and really good determination as well. Match that with a fairly professional personality and you're on to a winner with Rodrygo. Now, he's played at Santos his entire career, broken into the first team the past few seasons or so. So he's doing really well for himself. I only wonder, why is he not broken into the first team sooner? With a current ability of 130 at 17 years old, he's one of the best youngsters in the game and a potential ability of 165 puts him to be one of the best wingers in the game in future. 20 out of 20 on the left wing then, but also 18 out of 20 up front and 13 out of 20 on the wing. So you could try and retrain him a little bit to try and get everything 20 out of 20 so he can become even more versatile. Now, Rodrygo actually does have a future transfer already agreed with Real Madrid. He'll be moving to Real Madrid in real life pretty soon. The scouts actually in game give him a 63 out of 100 recommendation, but that potential ability is what he's being signed for. Current ability is only 2-star, but potential of 4.5 puts him as good as Gareth Bale in future if he reaches that potential. So really promising stuff from Rodrygo. What that means is you may have a very difficult task trying to sign him in future. I don't think the contract details are here, although if we're Real Madrid manager, can we look at the contract offer? Because if we're Real Madrid manager, we can see what's going on. Okay, because I'm the Real Madrid manager, I can exclusively reveal to you that he's going to have a minimum fee release clause of £121 million. So it's going to be very, very hard to buy off Real Madrid. But if you could possibly get him, he'd be a fantastic signing in addition to the squad. Also, imagine being 17 years old and being offered £74,000 a week. That is just ridiculous. I wouldn't say no to it, though. If I was 17, I wouldn't say no to it. I mean, I wouldn't say no to it now. But if I was 17, definitely wouldn't say no to it. Well, there we go. That's today's Wonderkid. I hope you've enjoyed today's episode. And if you have done, make sure you do drop a like on the video for me and subscribe to the channel if you're new around here with notifications turned on so you never miss a video. And I'll see you tomorrow.